Hello, hello, mic test. Cool, we have the results and they seem to be really good results. The overall win rate of this strategy is exactly 75%. You can see a lot of companies on the rightmost side, which is stocks with 100% win rate. The one day average return is 1.6%. The best weekday of my strategy is Tuesday. So maybe like I would love to run the screen on every Tuesday. And the best sector is FMCG. So here's just a few changes in the strategy that we built in the last video, and we have got significantly better results. Hello financial programmers, I'm Ritvik Dashora and I'm back with a new video and some new learnings. And if you are here to find stocks for swing trading, then you're at the right place. In this video, we are going to use Tradomate to build a philosophy in a way that we find the correct stocks for swing trading. Again, this video is not a recommendation, guys. Please do your detailed research. I just want to guide how I select stocks for swing trading. But before moving to building the strategy, guys, thank you so much for giving a lot of love to my last video. We have crossed more than 5,000 views in last 1 week itself. I didn't know that these many people wanted to find stocks before breakout. And for this reason only, I am making this second video, which is basically an upgraded version of the last video. And if you guys are new to my YouTube channel, guys, on this channel, I turn all my viewers to successful financial programmers. Here I upload videos related to building trading bots, implementation of AI in finance, using some highly valuable finance APIs, and building some great trading strategies. So if this is something of your interest, then please click on the subscribe button and also hit on the bell icon, because there are many more videos that are about to come on this YouTube channel, and I bet you that you are going to love all the content over here, and this one click is going to be completely worthy for you guys. Cool. So we are using this platform called Tradomate.one. For new guys, it's my platform, guys. We built Tradomate for people like you to cover all sorts of journey of a trader, and we are going to use screener of Tradomate. So let's just go to this link, which is Tradomate.one, and open screener. And a great feature that I think most of you guys are already using, which is stocks which are in news. I can see that people are building some great trading strategies using new sentiments. I'm definitely going to cover this in the next videos, but please make sure you explore it before me. Cool. Let's just directly go to create your own screen. And in the last video, we built a screen to find stocks before they break out. We just wrote this particular sentence, which is find stocks before they break out. And Tradomate AI automatically built some conditions which aligns with the philosophy. Today, I'm going to go deeper because, as I mentioned, this is going to be an upgraded version of the last video. So the first condition that I'm writing here is close price is greater than equal to last 15 candles, actually max of last 15 candles highs. Right, that's the first condition. If you remember, we had a similar condition in the last video as well. So we have latest daily close greater than equal to maximum of daily high for the last 15 candles. You can see that Tradomate AI automatically creates these conditions by just using the text that we have written in natural language. Second condition, if you remember, in the last video, what Tradomate AI built was the close price. The yesterday's close price is less than equal to the maximum of daily high, which is basically we were looking for a crossover of close price with daily high. But in fact, actually a better condition can be yesterday close price is less than or equal to yesterday's low price, right? Cool. So last day's daily close is less than equal to last day's daily low. Of course, I don't think it can never be less than last day's daily close. It can only be equal to daily close, but yeah, no worries. We have anyways done less than equal to, so it's fine. The third condition is something which we did in the last video as well, but I want to make it more strict. Volume should be greater than SMA of volume multiplied by 2. Or actually, I would write 10 days SMA of volume multiplied by 2 times. In the last video, it was 1.5 times and I'm just focusing on the volume, and I want a spike in the volume as well. So the first thing is that we are doing is the close price has crossed last 15 candles high price. The last day close was equal to the last day low, which is basically a significant jump in the current candle. And not only just jump, we also have a huge volume, which is the latest daily candle volume, which is the current candle volume, is greater than 2 times SMA of last 10 days of volume. It's a significant spike. I know the number of stocks filtered through these conditions would be much less than what we saw last time, but this way we'll be able to eliminate some of the losers by making it more strict. The last condition is basically, I want to understand that if it is in a trend already, right? So close price is greater than say 50-day SMA of close price, which is basically if it is greater than 50-day SMA close price. So I can say that in the short term, it is already in a trend, right? So I'm actually just interested to maximize my win rate and maximize my return for just one day. It's basically a BTST strategy. Buy today, sell tomorrow. So repeating again, please pause this video and look at all the conditions, or let me just explain it to you again. The first thing is daily close is greater than the maximum of last 15 candle high. So it's a significant jump, but the yesterday's close is less than equal to the yesterday's low, which is actually a significant jump from the last candle itself. The third condition is the volume has also seen a spike, right? And in order to capture the spike, what we are doing is the latest daily volume is greater than the SMA, 2 times SMA of the daily volume for the last 10 candles. And last but not the least, which is just to understand a short-term upward trend, I want to see if the close price is greater than the SMA, 50-day SMA of close price. So let's do one thing. Let me just run this condition. I'm not sure that the companies are going to be here. As you can see, zero outputs, but not a problem at all because it's a very strict condition. I'm going to do it for all the stocks, and let's have it for BAC only, right? Sectors all. Let me just do it again. Very difficult to see any companies over here. Let's see if we can get it. Okay, we've got one company, which is Iris Business Services. It has given one day return of 5%. I think it has shown an upper circuit. So let's save this screen. It's a good screen. I'll just write breakout plus volume strategy part 2. Let's save it. And I'm actually interested to run this particular strategy for last 100 days. So I'll go to the backtest results, and over here I'll select 100 days, 100 iteration, and click on start backtesting. Cool, we have the results, and they seem to be really good results. The overall win rate of the strategy is exactly 75%. You can see a lot of companies on the rightmost side, which is stocks with 100% win rate. The one day average return is 1.6%. The best weekday of my strategy is Tuesday. So maybe like I would love to run the screen on every Tuesday. And the best sector is FMCG. So it's just a few changes in the strategy that we built in the last video, and we have got significantly better results. Let me go to deep dive. You can see that in the month of May and June, there are many orders. There are not many orders in February and March. Very interesting, because actually a lot of breakouts happened in April, May and June only. On the right hand side, these are the number of occurrences, which is basically the number of companies which got filtered. If we ran this particular screen on a daily basis, so for example, on 25th of April, there were 15 companies which came out when we ran this screen. Cool. Let's sort it with the stocks. Dolphin is the best stock. I think Dolphin was the best stock in the last strategy as well, in the last video. And still, it is actually coming in this particular screen as well. 4 times it has arrived in this screen, and you can see that the one day win rate was 75%, 5 day win rate was also 75%, with an amazing, very attractive 1 day return and 5 day return. Then we have Electrotherm India, which has also arrived 4 times, the same win rate, and so on. If you scroll down till the end, you can see the 1 day win rate is 75%, the 5 day win rate is close to 60%, with 1 day and 5 day average returns of 1.54 and 2.75%. Cool, that's it, guys. I'm not doing more changes. Keep using the platform, and let me know in the comment section if you want this particular feature free of cost, because right now it's free. Maybe like in future it will be paid. If I get more than 100 comments requesting for exact same thing, then in that case, yes, definitely we'll do it. And please don't blindly follow this strategy. You should be adding some more filters. We not only have the technical analysis or the price actions, we also have fundamental analysis and news sentiments, which you can actually make a part of your strategy. For example, you can just write, I want a list of stocks with positive news in last 3 days. This will also be available if you hit enter, you'll see a condition which is generated. It's a homework to you guys. Please do it and keep playing with the screener using Tradomate AI. If you liked even one thing about this video, guys, you have to click on the like button because it really helps with the algorithm. And also, please make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit on the bell icon because this is just the beginning. I'm going to upload a lot of more videos. And you can see that from the last video, I have now started putting videos on YouTube again. If you have any feedbacks about the platform, please don't hesitate reaching out to me at fpritvik@gmail.com. Thank you so much, guys, for watching this video till the end. You can click here to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Over there, you'll see this entire playlist of Tradomate.one, and over there, you'll see how to use the rule-based strategy creator, which is again through using Tradomate AI. So just keep learning, keep financial programming, and I'll see you very, very soon in the next video next Saturday. Until then, peace.